finding and estimating square roots, a la Shmoop. Ah, Hansel and Gretel, cooking that witch in self-defense. Little did they know she had security cameras. Hansel and Gretel's square-shaped cell is just 18 square feet, but these jailbirds have a plan to fly the coop. So that was the first plan. Their second plan is dynamite. Can you estimate the length of the wall they'll need to blast? To find the length of one wall, we need to take the square root of the area, or 18 square feet. Unfortunately, calculators aren't allowed in maximum security.
Calculator!
We'll need to estimate. To do this, factor out 18. 3 times 6 equals 18. Factor again until all the numbers are prime. This gives us the square root of 3 times 3 times 2. Now we can pull any doubles out of the box, like those double threes. This gives us 3 times the square root of 2. We can't know the exact amount because of that darn no calculators rule. But we can estimate the value of the square root of 2. We know that the square root of 1 is 1, and the square root of 4 is 2. So we know that the square root of 2 must be a little bigger than 1. 3 times a number a little bigger than 1 is a little more than 4 feet. We can now estimate our wall length, which is a little more than 4 feet. Terrific. Now Hansel and Gretel can break free and head directly to a Weight Watchers meeting.
Calculator!
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.